Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I might have forgotten this the last time. We're still in Lothric, by the way. But I forgot to mention that this is, of course, a blind run, so that's why I'm exploring a lot. I also like to be very thorough in my playthroughs, so if you see me hanging around the same areas for quite a bit, that is why. So, still in Lothric. We ended up here in this, I don't know, dungeon? In this dark hole. There doesn't seem to be anything here. Hello? Or does this continue? I hear something. Time for a ranged battle. It's all of a deserted corpse. Damn, looking for secret passages. Hello. Hello, nothing. I'm gonna break my axe like that. What's this? So, one guy. Might wanna rush this guy. There we go. Circling around and in the back. So there's a lot of dudes over there. We can go upstairs. Holy shit! Okay. So we're at that bit again. I think every Dark Souls had that. Well, ranged battle indeed. Is he gonna do that constantly? No, okay, now here. Running. Okay. Holy shit, that thing is big and alive. Oh shit, and you're alive as well. Okay, so he's trying to block my my circling. Okay, I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die. Holy shit, that guy has reach. Okay. I'm gonna die. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay, that's a great start. That was a bit of A-plus panicking. That didn't go as planned. Maybe I should check out the other side. Although that also seems to be just continuing on. To move. There we go. So there's this big knight at the end. I'm gonna try and kill him this time. But first, the dragon. Yeah, there he goes. Oh, he seems to be fine. Hmm. No, no. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, yeah. For some reason, Autolock started to switch between everything. I need to calm down. I definitely need to calm down. And let's do so by slaughtering everybody! Raw gem. Okay, am I safe here? Used an infusion to create raw weapons. Are easily wielded and have higher attack but lose scaling effects. Okay then. Let's try this again. This time without wussing out. Okay. Let's not get hit by the dragon. Well, for fuck's sake. Dragon, seriously, please. No, 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 no. Okay. Running. So now this asshole. Goodbye. Okay, okay. Another soul! That thing isn't gonna turn around, is it? Okay, it does not open from this side. Running! Don't wanna get that dragon in my ass. And there's something on the left. Okay. Those buggers are fast. Roll into everything. Nope. Now the other one. Or are there more? Anything else? Okay. So let's get that item right now. Bit of a balancing act, but no biggie. More fire bombs. Anything up here? A nicer view of the dragon. Oh, and a bonfire! Great! So Let's think about this. If I now rest at this thing, I need to kill that knight again, but we'll manage. There we go. Oh, another item behind the building here. Another Titanite shard. Oh, can't get up. Is there something here? Illusory wall. Nope. Nope. Trolling messages again. Ooh, there's another dead dragon over there. How do I get over there? So let him walk out. And then... Ah, fuck. Is that knight coming in? Doesn't look like it. No, there are at least two more of those buggers. There we go. And there's the other one. Goodies! There's nothing here, okay. But there is a light over here and another ladder. So that's the way I came, I suppose. Or no. Oh no, that's going towards that dragon. Another item. Another soul! Hello, dude. In the back. And I'm immune during backstabs in the face. Whoa, this thing is a lot more withered than the one before. Sorry lads, I don't want to get stabbed in the back. Time for dashing through. Dashing through what? Is this thing gonna... Nope, it's dead. I think. That dragon is still over there, the one that's alive. My firebombs. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What in the hell? Holy shit. Holy shit balls. Drop off, please, drop off. What is that even? How do I... Maybe it doesn't like fire. No, it doesn't. Okay. Don't know where I'm going. I'm almost dead. Whew. Okay. So those things don't like fire. Titanite shard and an ember. But I am pretty much dead. Oh! Oh, oh, no, 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 don't jump. Oh, fuck yeah, and I jumped. God damn it. God damn it. I think the same guy is still here. Oh, seriously?
Oh my god.
So I do get a few shots in when he's spawning. Hi. Oh, that works as well. Okay. So if I'm fast enough, I can kill him before he does anything. And now the crystal dingy. Raw gems. Okay. There are a lot of dead dudes down there. Well, yeah. The only way is down.
That's not how the song goes.
Okay, dude, that wasn't really nice. Oh, for my god. I'm thinking about starting a fail channel. Okay. So yeah, come closer. Come closer. Okay, we're a bit further again. There's another ladder here. And we can go inside this place. Oh, hi. You're one of those knights, aren't you? Oh, I thought you were dead. Okay. Getting better. Getting better. That's what counts. Are those guys gonna change? He said that's a crossbow dude. So that's that. There's someone behind these pots. There we go. An undead hunter charm. Nothing's gonna jump on me. I hear something, but undead hunter charm over here. Prevents Estus recovery, okay. Used long ago by Lloyd's cleric knight. So yeah, these used to be called Lloyd's talismans, I think. Lloyd's cleric knights on their undead hunts. Although Allfather Lloyd is long forgotten by the way of white, his hunts have lived on, and his charm, and this charm allows one to challenge undead without the fear of tenacious healing. So, I'm first, I'm faster. Another Titanite shard. And is this a dead end? Looks like a dead end. No hidden walls. Illusory walls, I should say. Is there another knight that came in? No. Okay. Another soul. Huh. Time for rolling. Where the hell are we? Kind of reminds me of the undead Burg. Try behind. What am I looking for? Green Blossom. Is there someone? This drops down. There we go. Okay, our first chest. A Stora Straight Sword. I can't even use it yet. Also 10 dexterity. A well-crafted sword named after the ruined land, Astora. Before its fall was a land replete with royal blood, and this weapon is both a reminder and heirloom of that era. Stance. While in stance, use normal attack to break a foe's guard from below, and strong attack to slash upwards with a forward lunge. Okay. I didn't check out the broken sword. No exceptional qualities, only a mad hollow would choose to fight with this. Okay then. I would be able to plunge on one of those dogs. Oh. There's a lot of shit going on down there. Okay, he's gone mad. Oh, I'm gonna get face raped if I do this. I don't really have another option. I'm gonna wait when there's one below me. Is he gonna walk? Yeah, okay. Oh, crap! They were kind of mad at me for some reason. Jesus Christ, they do get stronger, do they? Might even want to check out the other side first. Gonna use this to travel over there. Okay, so from here, I'm gonna go to the right this time. And maybe not try and suck that much. Oh yeah, right, that crossbow guy. I heard you. That was through the wall, wall hacks. Standard bolt. It appears that dog has been shot a bit already. Holy shit, that was spectacular. Not really what I wanted to do, but it kind of saved me. These guys are tough. Did he become darker because it was almost dead? That was interesting. I do have a feeling these guys are a lot tougher. And backstab. See, he didn't even die from a fucking backstab. Okay then. What else is here? Sounds like those worshipper guys. Hello. You wanna shoot my head? Maybe shoot one of your friends? Oh shit, I think I killed him in time. Fuck me. You're not getting up. So are they praying to get that kind of power? That's kind of fucked up, isn't it? Longbow! A longbow! Can I destroy this? Okay, that doesn't look like it's part of the game. That looks really crappy. This is weird. Highway to nothing. And there's nothing upstairs here as well. Huh. Nope. Okay then, is there nothing here? Apparently not. Maybe I should light her candle. I should use the binoculars. Like that. And then... No, that wasn't really it. God damn it. So look at that, and then... Okay, was worth a try. So, the only way we can go is downstairs. Did I leave someone? Well, that guy's still alive. That dog has seen better days. Holy shit. So this guy should die. And this one dies in two hits. I'm a bit confused. What's that? Looks like a cathedral of some sort. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great! So I did need to go the other way. Okay then. The other thing I can try, I'm gonna warp back to the other bit, is try and get to that upper section where the dragon was. Can I even shoot that dragon from here now that I have that longbow? Let's put the pyromancy flame over here, since I think I can use combustion just by its special attack. And then use the... Oh, I can't even use the bow. Maybe if I switch and then two hands... Okay then. Not really effective, is it? So let's remove that. How is my equipment load actually? 14 of 48, so that should be fine. So let's head down again. Is that guy still coming over here? I know that guy on the left is, but... Get over here! There we go. The guy on the left didn't attack me this time. So I wonder if he even triggers this if I just walk. Yeah, okay, he triggers. I'm gonna try and ignore that guy. Oh, he tries even to get closer. Jesus Christ. This is a problem. If he drops down... Huh. Oh, fuck. I'm a bit confused right now. Oh, hi. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, I hate you. Okay. Sadly, I died again almost. Oh God. How am I still alive? Yeah, I'm kind of committed right now. I'm gonna put my pyromancy back over there because I need my shields. So let's not drop down there, but... Oh, puff! Thank you. Thank you. So now, let's kill the guy immediately. Nope. A very big nope. They are fucking fast with that. That's a wall. There we go. Deserter trousers. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are any of these okay? Okay. So he's dead. He wasn't dead. Is this guy dead? He looks impaled enough. Oh, for fuck's sake, what the hell is that? This seems to work. Oh, that's a tornado attack. He doesn't seem to get interrupted. But he's down. He is down. Ember. Okay, does that mean that he doesn't respawn, or does he drop embers every time? More embers. Nope. So the guys that are still alive still glow a bit. They're all dead. And it's weird that I only noticed this now, but they're all missing their heads. All their heads are gone. They all have been decapitated. Bonfire, please? No? Okay then. I'm gonna try and look around a bit. Not that there is too much to see. A lady with a sword. And I still have all my Estus flasks. Whoa! No, you won't. This is a pretty place though, with all the autumn leaves illusion ahead. Nope! Still don't believe you. Still don't believe you. Oh, this is the entrance to that chapel already. Okay then. Soul of a deserted corpse. Maybe check upstairs first. Maybe I unlock some kind of shortcut over here. Maybe. Pretty please. Only one dude? No dragons? I heard something else, yep. Oh my god, that guy's leg is over there right now. Oh. Oh, wait. They're empty. They're empty harnesses. Can I walk through these holes? No. Okay. What's the big idea? Is this that tower on the... on one of those sides? Ooh, this looks like a shortcut, all right. Yes, sure. I think we're making progress. So this is the one on the left. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna try and fight that guy. Throwing knives. I'm back down again, so that's a pretty nice shortcut. Destroy everything! Okay. So I'm guessing we need to head to that chapel. We can go further up here. Large soul. Okay. This doesn't go anywhere. There's an item over there, but I'm gonna have to jump that. Nope. Nope. Definitely nope. Yeah, there we go. Ring of Sacrifice. Okay. Let's check that out real quickly. So those souls, throwing knives, anything? Green Blossom. The Undead Legion of Farron are remembered for using this annual plant, normally found near clear water, to swing their mighty swords with abandon. So a temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. And then most the throwing knife, most items choose their wielder and only experience can improve their effectiveness. True strength can be gained in no other way. Okay, nothing in particular then. So I already got 5 Titanite shards. Anything else? Oh yeah, the rapier, there we go. A lightweight thrusting sword used in noble duels employing refined techniques. The primary attack of a thrusting sword is a series of stabs that render foes vulnerable for a devastating final thrust. You can also attack with shield up. And the stance is again the skill. So that's nice. How do I get down without damaging myself too much? Rolling. So I have seen a knight walking about, yeah, that guy. They kind of look like the Balder Knights from far away. Boom, boom, boom. Are there two? Oh, fuck. I couldn't dodge anymore. What the fuck? Those guys are real pain in the butt. There we go. There should be a crossbow guy around here somewhere. Now I'm actually wondering. He's standing in the fire. Was there something following me? Yeah, there was. So the big guy is still there. I was thinking he might be one of those enemies that just didn't respawn. So now... there's enemies downstairs as well. There goes one. Let's try and parry the other one. Now that we have the space. Let's go, buddy. Nope. Ah, he knows when I'm gonna do that. Yeah, there we go. Yep, there he goes. Okay. But before we enter this cathedral, which looks like a boss battle, I'm afraid, I'm gonna take a little break. So if you want to further the discussion, because I'm going through the same ordeal as you guys probably do or did, don't hesitate to put something in the comment section. I'd like to discuss the story with you, what I have missed already up to this cathedral part. So. In any case, thank you guys enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye!